would like to award second prize to Kieran Toms for his vivid atmospheric story To Those Born Later. We felt it had its own dark poetry and used the speculative in a formally interesting way, and we loved its fresh, inventive strangeness.